Oh man.
Kill confirmed. Collect dog tags to make it count.
Fire and maneuver!
Dude, that's crazy. How do we end up on the same exact map playing the exact same thing twice in a row? Ah. Come on, y'all. You gotta get those tags in order for us to stay in the lead. Ah. Man, that's the bad part about running the trenches. Man.
Observed.
Reloading. In the trap.
Kill confirmed. Kill confirmed. Kill confirmed. Recon aircraft in your area. Kill denied. Kill confirmed. No ammo. Cover me. Recon searching for targets. Recon airborne. Enemy recon aircraft observed. Kill confirmed. Enemy recon aircraft observed. Enemy recon aircraft observed. Kill denied.
Freeze grenade, take cover.
Kill confirmed. Enemy bomb incoming. Get to cover. Kill confirmed.
Defeat. Oh my god, man, I was wrecking fools on this one, which is rare for me. I swapped out the sniper rifle for the shotgun. I was just running them trenches with the shotgun, hip firing people, you know. I was just hip firing. I wasn't even L2ing at all. And the spread on that deal, the shot spread, just takes anyone in the trench. Like, if anyone's in front of me, boom, there. Left, right, center, whatever. Oh, you were running around in the trench with a shotgun? Look at that, I got 16 kills. For me, that's a lot. Nice. All right, y'all, I'm out. Have a good night.